Jimmy Hugo is a resident of Honiara in Solomon Islands. He's the owner of a mill. When the staff went to get timber from the forest, they were in for a surprise. They had found a giant frog. They had never seen a frog so huge. According to sources, it was as big as a human baby. They were stunned. The workers took the frog to Jimmy Hugo, who was also very shocked. The workers gave the frog to a young boy to hold, and Jimmy Hugo clicked the picture, which went viral on social media. Jimmy said the frog was found in April. After the picture went viral on Facebook, people were surprised and the post received thousands of reactions. The post has been shared more than 800 times. Jimmy Hugo said he thought very few would view his post. However, the post was widely shared and many left comments as well. A few were also interested to know more details about the giant frog. The huge frog species is known as Conifer guppy. People from the Solomon Islands and Papua New Guinea call the same species as bush chicken. Jimmy said it is hunted by locals and people eat its meat, as the taste of bush chicken is more delicious than regular chicken. Even experts are surprised by its size. Jody Rowley is the custodian at the Australian Museum. She said that she has never seen a frog this big. This is the first time she's seeing a frog of this size. She thinks the frog may be very old. These frogs facing a decline in population due to pollution, impure water, and deforestation.